Here we are this morning. We shall now take a walk down the drive. Lovely and shaded under here. Your woodcutter has been busy. Probably sings that song. How much wood could a woodcutter cut if a woodcutter could cut wood? Try and say that when you had a couple of pints. A little old lane goes down to the right, but it looks a bit shabby. We'll carry on down through here, down to the trees. And I think this should be the Llynvie River down by here, if I'm not mistaken. I was thinking any wildlife around here, but I can hear some dogs. A bit of driveway down to the right by here. I believe that's where the shooting range was. And, well, I can hear the river down by here now. The river. And here's the bridge where one time, many years ago, you could drive your vehicles over. Now sadly there's no fence here now. Steel post there, and the concrete post, no fence. And I got fond memories of this lot by here. But I worked here when they done these. About 1970. Nice little swish of water coming down here today. Was hoping to spot a bit of wildlife there. Nothing so far. And here is the bridge there, looking rather sorry for itself. Was one time many years ago the vehicles could drive over here. And that was sometime in the 1960s. I believe this is the overflow of the pond which is further up the lane. Here we are, we've got a couple of folk walking down the path over there. A couple of PCSOs as well. We'll take a little walk through here now. A little bit different here now, what it was 18 months ago when I came here. Gonna get my feet wet now. Anyone fancy swimming? Your pond is looking rather full, yeah. Last time when I came here, it was all like green mucky stuff here. Over we go. I do wonder any fish in this pond as well too. Quite probably so. Gateway into the field. I don't think that much get used by the farmers. Anyway, carry on up here. Another little footpath going off to the left by here. We shall have a little sneak up there. Litty kitties have made a swing up in the tree here. And I do believe this is where the old garages used to be by here. Still got the concrete bases, yeah. Tons and tons of bricks. I wonder if there's any Tondu ones in amongst that lot. Here's part of the colliery ruins for you, but look at it, if you ask me. And down in the distance is the pond. Here's the pond from up above. And here is obviously part one of the buildings by here. I got a slide back down now.
Be careful.
How do you like this tree? This one's a rather large gem. And look at some of the branches on the floor here which have been lopped off it. We shall now take a walk back along this footpath. This one is up the other drive in Brynmenyn, or Tondu. I have to say one thing, it's lovely and peaceful along here. Wonderful peaceful. Don't even hear the birds chattering along here, to be honest. By here we got the balancing act. Not for the faint hearted, dear folks. A few feet fall down there. I don't intend going down there though. We intend to keep on the side by here. I'm not sure this was a bridge years ago, might have been. But there we go. Down the footpath. And that's the way I came. And I'm going to have a little nip over the right-hand side over here. Something I spotted here. Looks like the local kids will have a campfire here, but look at it. Plenty of wood stocked up. See where the campfire was? And this is what I spotted by here. I thought it was a bird feeder for a minute, but it's not. Just a bean tin on a string. And you notice in the background, here up above the pond again. Back on the footpath again. And here we are, back at the ruins again. One of them. Here we are now, head back down towards the drive again. This was a bit of an adventure playground when I was a young lad. Here we are, back to the drive. We had a little wander. There's a fair bit of spill off of water here this morning. This is the pond up the drive. And you can see now the overflow is going down the lane, where it joins up with the river down below.